Horus used his powers of chaos to ensure he was first to meet the angel. His brother and friend, Horus extended his hand, asking for Sanguinius to join him on his unholy conquest. The angel knew his fate. He knew what laid ahead, and he refused. Yet he still fought. With all that was left, Sanguinius roared and charged at Horus. But his strength was too weak. Sanguinius, the angel, the leader of Bull, the Emperor's son, lay broken